Hello guys, myself Amrita. Welcome back to our channel Technosage. So in this Leetcode series, today we'll be solving problem number 2150, that is find all lonely numbers in the array. So let's understand the problem. You are given an integer array nums. A number x is lonely when it appears only once. That means one condition is it should appear only once, and then no adjacent numbers appear in the array. Adjacent numbers means x plus 1, x minus 1. Return all the lonely numbers in the nums and you can return in any order. So in the example, you can see 10, 6, 5, 8. Let's check which number is lonely. So 10, is it appearing only once? Yes. It's adjacent numbers. Adjacent means next number and previous number. So for 10, what would be the adjacent numbers? 9 and 11. 9 and 11 are existing? No, right? So that means 10 is a lonely number. Now move to the next number, 6. Is it a lonely number? So 6 is appearing only once, that is correct. So for 6, 5 and 7 should not exist. But 5 is existing, so it is not a lonely number. So this is how we need to check whichever numbers are lonely. So let's understand and let's see how we are going to solve this problem. So let's take the same example. 10, 6, 5, 8. Right? Let's see which numbers are lonely in this case. So 10 is lonely. Why? Because 10 is existing only once and then 11 and 9 are not there. So 6, not lonely. Why not lonely? Because it is appearing only once. But for this, 5 and 7 should not exist. But 5 is existing, so it is not a lonely number. Correct? Then for 5, 5 is appearing only once, that is correct. But for 5, 4 and 6 should not exist, but 6 is existing, so it is not a lonely number. Then 8, 8 is appearing only once, that is correct. But for 8, 9 and 7 should not exist, which are not existing, so it is a lonely number. So basically we have 10, 8, which are lonely numbers, correct? Let me write the two conditions. So the first condition is number should appear only once in the array. And second is that if a number is x, so x plus 1 and x minus 1 should not exist in the array. Correct? So how we are going to satisfy these two conditions and how we are going to solve this problem. So now, to check whether a particular number is existing only once, we need the frequency of each number, right? So 10 is appearing once, 6 is appearing once, 5 is appearing once, 8 is appearing one, right? So we need number and its frequency. So whenever we have to find the frequency of any particular number, so what do? We use hash map, right? So let's take one hash map in which we are going to save number, frequency. So we are going to traverse the array. We'll check using contains key method of hash map. We are going to check whether that particular number is already in the array. Then we are going to increase the count. Otherwise, we are going to put the count as 1. So in this example, if you see 10, hash map is empty. So 10 doesn't exist, right? So we'll put 10 and its count would be 1. Right? And then move to the next number, 6. 6 is there in the map? No, right? So put 6 and its count as 1. Move to the next element, that is 5. So is 5 there in the hash map? No, right? So it would be 5, count would be 1, right? And then 8, is it already existing in the map? No, right? So it would be 1. So let's say we have one more 10. When we move to the next number 10, we'll check 10 is already there in the map. Yes, it is already there in the map. So we will increase its count by 1. So like this, we have to put the values in the map. The map ready with the numbers and its frequency. We are going to check two conditions, right? The first one, count should be 1, right? And the next one, if number is 10, its adjacent numbers should not exist, right? So let's say if this number is n, so we have to check n plus 1 and n minus 1 should not be there in the map, right? Shouldn't be there in map. So these two conditions we need to check, right? So let's move ahead and let's write the solution for it. So this is our class that is lonely numbers. So let's write the method for it. That would be public static list of integer, because we are going to return the list, right? And then lonely numbers, and the input would be nums array. Now firstly, what we are going to do, we have to take one list in which we are going to store our result, right? List of integer, new array list of integer, correct? And then we need one map in which we are going to store the number and its frequency. So both would be integers. Let's take the name as HM, new hash map of integer comma integer, right? Now what we are going to do, we have to traverse through the each element. I is equals to 0, I less than nums dot length I plus plus. And then using contains key method, we need to check whether that key is already there. So what would be the key? That would be nums at I. If it is already there, then what do we need to do? We need to put that number nums at I comma its count. What would be its count? Plus 1, right? Because that key is already existing, so we need to increase its count. Else, if we are putting it for the first time, then what we will put? We will put the number and its count would be 1. Now we already have the hash map with the numbers and their frequencies, so we need to put our conditions. So let's write our loop, less than nums dot length I plus plus. So for each element we need to check whether the count of that number is 1 and its adjacent numbers should not exist. So let's write that condition. So it would be, if hm.get nums at I, which will give us the frequency, that is equal to 1, and hm.contains key nums at I plus 1, it should not exist. And the third one is that nums at I minus 1 also should not exist. One bracket is missing here. If yes, then we can say that it is lonely number. That means we have to add that in the result. Result dot add nums at I. And at the end, we can return our list of integers. So this is how we need to solve this problem. Now let's go back to our main function. Let's take the same nums array. That was 10, 6, 5, 8. Let's write our print statement. Lonely numbers and nums array. Let's run the program and see the output. So 10 and 8 are our lonely numbers. Let's say 10 is existing one more time. So that means 10 is a duplicate. So it shouldn't be the lonely numbers. So now we have only one lonely number, that is 8, right? So we have got the output as 8. So this is how we need to solve this problem. If you have any questions, any doubts, please let me know in the comment section. So the time complexity of this approach would be O of n, and since we are using hash map, so space complexity of this approach would also be O of n. I hope you understood the solution. If you have any questions, any doubts, please let me know in the comment section. And please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. I'll mention the Git repo link in the description box. You can try the code yourself. Thank you for watching.